pictures. You can take any pictures from the Google. There's so many. I also do like this and like this too. You can take any characters like strawberry shortcake. Then we need a glass, but be careful of glass because it is very sharp. Then we have some glass liner and some glass colors. First, we're going to take the glass and put it over this. You have to place the glass on the picture and follow it and draw it with the glass liner. Mine is already dried. Color, you can choose any color. I'm starting with the tree.
When you're doing, if the bubbles come, you have to pop with the toothpick.
Video. If you like, subscribe and share.